Натюрморт с цветя и ябълки. Акрил върху платно. Финални щрихи и четки. So, today I am finishing my still life acrylic painting with flowers, blooming flowers and some apples. And these are my final brushes. That I'm adding on the canvas. I haven't been painting a still life since a long time ago, since I was a student, probably. Не съм рисувала натюрморт от студентка. Предполагам. So this painting takes time and patience to show all the beautiful details of the flowers. And still it's not photographic painted, however it's more impressionistic. I like the impressionistic style. I'm even more expressive with the brushes in painting, and I love using the colors. However, in this still life, I paint a lot of details and try to create more realistic flowers and still life with different brushes, textures, and really colorful, vivid painting. И накрая, когато вече мисля, че почти е готова картината, реших да добавя ефект на паста грунт акрилен за текстура върху вазата. So now, at the end, when I think I'm all ready with my still life and painting acrylic, I decided to add some effective grunt texture on the face. I want to be more rich in different textures versus and so the face is kind of mixture. Classical acrylic and texture acrylic effect. И така, мисля, че моя натюрморт вече е напълно готов. So I think my still life is completely ready now. Надявам се да ви хареса. I hope you will enjoy it.